We are now here in Kufodria, Ghana. This is our old site. Before Swiss African Green came to our aid, we normally dismantle the electronic system with hammer and chisel. They taught us how to dismantle everything. They taught us not to burn it. So as at now, we are not more burning it over 5 years now. We are not burning the component again. So we don't have any land pollution, air pollution, or water pollution. So we don't have any problem with the community again since we stopped burning the items. I would advise everybody or every business to go green. It doesn't affect the land, the air, the water, everything. It doesn't affect the community. So I advise everybody to go into green business.